yeah, I'm here getting hooks together, getting music together for Solo Lucci and other rappers. I had a meeting when I was out in LA with Chris Jones, A&R, over at Atlantic Records, and we're getting stuff together for Wiz Khalifa, Solo Lucci, and a couple people. So I just found out that my friend Cricket, who's a dope video director out of Atlanta, who's very well known, is managing him. So when I talked to him, I got Cricket on a single that I have coming out in January. So he said, I'm gonna bring Solo Lucci through. So like, cool. So we decided to put the whole play together. Hooked up with my man Jerry, who flew in town, and said, let's just get together and do what we do.
Nah, he ain't had no word.
Skyy Beatz right there.
I forgot it.
Rosa Acosta?
Mimie Acosta.
Mimie Acosta. Oh, not Rosa, I'm sorry.
Don't give me another name.
Hey, no, I haven't seen you on World Star. Don't worry.
Yeah, no.
Don't
write this
chick. Awesome. Yeah. Skyy Beatz right there, yeah.
Skyy Beatz. And yours truly, Engineer Icky.
The other part of the team.
Right. So you're doing this for Solo Lucci, but you was also doing some stuff with Keith Brown.
Absolutely.
And for Soraya.
Oh, Soraya from Empire all day. It's going to be a very heavy 2016. Some big things in store, for real. Like, yeah.
Somebody snuck out and told me something about Taylor Swift. I don't know. I don't know how I heard that.
Well, you know, we're going to let that manifest. It's another person that sold a gazillion records over there. The Interscope, Ventura, I'm not going to say that yet. But I ain't saying nothing yet. But got to go in with her in January and February. So it's turning up for real.
Like, that'll work.
That's genuinely exciting.
I'm excited for you, bro.
Yeah, I'm going to send you this record, actually, that King did with Charismatic. It's Charismatic is a hip hop. Oh, we got live horns on it. It's coming out in January.
Okay. Yeah, it's dope. You know, I need the Hype Magazine needs that first, right?
Oh yeah. I'm sending it to you tonight.
Okay.
Yeah. You'll get a chance to. Yeah. You'll get first.
All right. Let y'all work.
All right. Let's go. All right.
Yeah.
Bro, I'm gonna show you where.
They just tell me when I heard it dry.
Yeah, y'all already know. I know. I specifically in time I'm gonna lick it, but I know I'm not doing what I'm saying. You understand what it is? Here, I keep telling people to see this new way.
Hi.
They be coming, bro. I got a choice.
I pray on it.
Hey, that's
nice.
You need to sit down.
You're having a meeting, so you have to make a big choice.
Boys of Atlanta in 2013.
Start from the top. Let me hear it.
And it's been sitting. It's like sitting at VH1. It's like, okay, what are we doing? So, you know, there's so much that's happened as a result, of course. And then, you know, with artists, they come and go.
Yeah, uh-huh.
And we don't want to hold on to anything. So it's like, no, let's just go ahead and branch off and do something new. So now they're like, Mimie, why don't you just go ahead and do the Hot Boys of Hollywood? So now when we go out to LA, we're doing the Hot Boys of Hollywood. And then I also have another project that I'm working on, which is Who's Got the Flavor Now. It's like a transgender project. It's absolutely crazy.
Oh, that's dope.
But that's what I do.
Views TV with each other.
I do TV and film, and then, you know, 88 is music, and that's my business partner. So we're incorporating everything into one umbrella. Yes. So all the artists that come and work with us, then they have the
ability to move around.
Exactly. So it wouldn't be so hard for them, because sometimes they're so deep into their music that they don't know that they can branch out. So I'm like the avenue of branching out. Like, we're going to branch. So I love it. I mean, I used to sing with different bands in the Virgin Islands. I was a band chick at one point. You know, so yeah, so I came from that world, and, you know, managing nightclubs, and I had a production company, so I've done it all. When I got here, I started off, you know, at Tyler Perry Studios, doing a bunch of standing work for Marlene Forte, who's the Hispanic wife on House of Pain. So when they had the Hispanic family, I was over there for a couple of months doing my thing with them. And then I decided to branch out and do my thing. I was like, they can do this, I can do it too.
Yeah.
You know, so I did a lot of, you know, when you got connections,
yeah,
you move up just a little faster. And
they don't hear it.
Yes.
They don't hear it.
Virgin Islands.
Virgin Islands?
Yeah, pero mis padres son de Puerto Rico también.
Oh, hey. That's something in Santiago de Cuba.
De veras.
I totally missed that
part.
It's all
right.
You from the Virgin Islands?
Yeah, Virgin Islands. St. Croix. Well, I used to live in St. Thomas. St. Thomas, too.
Say, I'm from Rock City.
This is crazy.
I'm from Smith, May, Contad.
Okay.
House in Rock City is my family.
Okay.
My cousin.
Okay, that's what's up. Well, shit. You know Benji?
Yeah.
Benji's my cousin.
Light-skinned
Yes.
With the locks.
Yes.
Benji on my house the other day. That's my father boy. When Benji come out, I had Benji dog at my house.
I used to live in Contad.
Oh.
Right down to the bottom of the hill where they sell the newspaper.
I used to live all the way up in the back on top of Mr. You know Old King.
Yes. Of course I know Old King.
Old Home Week up in here.
Oh, that's wild.
Yep.
Oh, my gosh.
Yep. Benji's like,
he has no idea. Oh, that's crazy.
Benji's
This is wild. See, Hype Magazine. Business. This is how we do it.
This is how we do it. Old Home Week up in Hot Beat Studio in Atlanta.
What?
Studio, ATL, Hot Beat, Lucky Harmon, Mr. Party Life himself, man. What's cracking?
What's up, man? You know, I'm at Hot Beats right here. We got Hype Magazine in the building. Check it out, Hype Magazine. We in a session with 88 Fingaz. You know what I'm saying? That's the producer, the super producer of Party Life. You know, it's on the charts. It just hit 5 FM stations. And it's about to hit the face of radio in Las Vegas, Nevada. That's right, you heard it first. I let the secret out. But it's getting ready to hit 98.3 Wild Las Vegas within the next few weeks, powered by yours truly, Capitol Records and Blessing Entertainment LLC. Got Mimie, Acosta in the building.
Hey, put me in the hook on one
side.
Skyy Beatz.
Skyy Beatz. I know. And you can check out that video right now on the HypeMagazine.com. You know what I'm saying? Lucky Harmon. Get it.
Get that single.